Hello, Dean.
Hello, John. Today, we're going to go on an epic quest and answer the one question that's probably been going through the minds of billions of people around the world. Whatever happened to Panda Pop? So today, me and my cameraman, John.
Hi.
We'll turn the camera around, John. We are going to try and find this elusive Panda Pop.
We're going undercover right now, so we've got to be quiet.
We're
going
to laugh.
Just act normal. No,
act normal.
Don't try.
If you're going to laugh, think of dead kittens.
Yeah, dead kittens.
Okay, just go up to the last room and ask for Panda Pop. Dean, if you would do the honours, ask the question. Excuse me, sir, do you have any Panda Pops?
Well, I just want to look at the lovely sweets first.
I'd like some, except.
No.
Don't make it like you're going to steal something, though, Dean.
I'm not going to steal.
Okay.
Yes. Excuse
me, do you have any Panda Pop?
Huh?
Do you have any Panda Pop?
What is this?
It's a drink.
It's a drink.
No.
Okay. Thank you, anyway.
Thank you. You don't even know what Panda Pop is. That old, he doesn't even know what it is.
No Panda Pop?
No Panda Pop,
no. No Panda Pop.
You've got the Oasis, the Fanta, Diet Coke, the Vitamin C water over there somewhere.
No Panda Pop. Right, that's two down, still no Panda Pop.
Right, now we are going to try Poundland.
Do you reckon I have it? It might become so rare now they're selling it for a pound a bottle.
I just but this shop lies. They say they do it for £1 and they don't. They do as though all things are free for £2. There you go.
Also,
does it
have a security guard in
Poundland?
Here we go.
See, look. I think what happened here is that the Illuminati have come out in the middle of the night and they've stolen all the Panda Pop.
You can get 2 for 1 on fruit shoots though, so that's not bad.
We want fruit shoots, we don't want it.
No?
We want Panda Pop.
Try somewhere else?
We should try somewhere else.
Try somewhere else, okay. So now Dean has the camera.
Now I have the camera.
And Dean is about to go out.
I could potentially get arrested for what I'm about to do.
Dean's going to ask a very daring
question. Probably just down this question. Anyone
I'm actually not going to be here with Dean because I'm not sure I can watch it.
Yeah. Excuse me, do you know where we can find some Panda Pop?
Probably in the Evening Post shop. If you go straight down here, take a left.
Yeah.
Go up to sideways, the Evening Post shop.
Oh, let's see here. What's that?
Nah, it's little smashes. Sparkling through it. And there's a fruit thing. It could be any. Technically, could it not be any just really cheap children's drink, or does it have to be Panda Pop?
It has to be. It has to have the actual. Ladies and gentlemen at home, it has to have the panda on
okay.
there.
Okay.
I demand that panda to be
I
there.
I don't think I got it, Dean.
This is madness.
You should register a complaint.
I'm going to file a complaint against Panda Pop. Why the hell have the Illuminati?
There. That's kind of, it's not really what we
want. It's not what we want.
It's not what we want. They still do appetizer and cans, I'm glad to see.
But look, you look very happy for someone who's been turned to...
It's like the Tin Man from The Wizard of Oz, isn't he?
Mr. Tin Man.
Okay, you'll be glad to hear...
We've got a bit of a predicament. We're trying to find Panda Pop. Could you tell us where you may find it and your best memory of it? It's like a comedy series thing, like what we're doing
it's
now.
It's probably better not to film this bit.
I know, we can cut this bit out.